When I met Fred, it was like a time where like I wanted to kill myself, and because I didn't feel like I deserved to be here.
Fred is a little brown angel that God sent down to come and take care of us, because for real, I don't know where we would be without him.
I really have like a good relationship like with my father. I just felt like neglected, like unwanted.
My dad, he doesn't really talk to me, and he lives in Mexico. And I haven't seen him for 5 or 6 years now, and he has new kids now, and he doesn't really care about me.
When you're hurting, I want you to know that you'll never have to hurt alone. When your faith is running low, I'll never lose faith in you. When the night surrounds you and you think that no one cares about you, I will go and throw my arms around you. I'll be there through whatever. Giving up, well, I won't let you. Through whatever you go through, I'm standing with you. I'm standing with you. I'm standing with you.
When you don't know you can,
I'm standing.